Today we're doing a measurement unit quiz.
Alright, you can get started.
and find out how big the ostrich egg is?
Well, you would compare it to the chicken egg you have here. So if it's saying that the chicken egg is 6 centimeters, you would just, I guess, move this over, you know, and then see how much more you need to fill up the entire, you know, height of the ostrich egg, and kind of do a guesstimate of what that would look like. Does that make sense?
Yeah, I understand.
Okay. great job. All right, I think because you did so well with that, I kind of want you to do, let me see, what time is it? 5. We can do one more. Which one did you want to do? Data or geometry?
Okay. Geometry.
Okay.
Okay.
All right, the unit test for geometry. Good job. That was like really quick. Great job. Do you mind, since you did that so quickly, doing the data one?
Okay.
Okay, so we can see how you did with that, because you did really well with the geometry, so. So this is the data unit quiz. Oops. just noting that the second try was a mistake. Right?
Yeah.
awesome.